What is happening, people of YouTube? This is Gecko1993. I'm here with my best buddy, and we're going to be doing a Let's Play of Metal Slug 3. So, let's get to playing some Metal Slug 3.
I totally agree. By the way, my name is Josiah.
Right, start to join.
I am.
You want me? I'll be Tarma, you be Marco.
Okay, dibs. Yeah! Shoot people.
Marco.
Polo.
That never gets old. Alright, mission one, Dr. Monroe's Island. And I'm sorry, PlayStation 3 fans, but Neo Geo was doing Giant Enemy Crab before it was cool. Heck, it was doing it in Viewpoint and in Cross Swords, which came out early in the Neo's life cycle. And you know the rules in Metal Slug, blasted anything that moves.
How is that like that? I have learned you lob grenades at your faces. Dinosaurs. You want to do the submission?
Let's just go the off. Let's go to the beaten path. This isn't going to be a branching path mission. This is basically going to be Metal Slug 3 done the.
I have a shotgun.
Shotgun.
Oh no! A rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher. Actually, it's a super grenade.
Super grenade. Say that, B.
These giant green crabs are called Chow Mein Congas, and now we're fighting giant lotuses.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Chow Mein Longas?
Chow Mein Congas.
And icers.
Get on the boat. Don't miss the boat.
Don't drop the boat, drop the boat, baby.
Don't drop the boat, baby.
Drop the boat, don't tip the boat over.
And guess what? We just tipped this boat over.
Incredibly.
We're sinking! Rocco's Modern Life reference.
Oh god! No! Piranhas. I hate piranhas so much.
And they're actually mutants. It's a mutant!
It's a mutant.
They're called the Flying Killers.
I am a fat man.
Sucks to be you.
I'm a fat man with a large pistol who eats people with forks. I'm going to F you up with a fork set.
Hey, stop hogging up all the fish.
I can't help.
Great, now the Flying Killers are out to get us. Again.
Dicers.
How about I take the Metal Slug?
Alright, you can take it.
Alright.
I'm a fat man.
That's mine. And here's our first boss, the Huge Hermit.
For some strange reason.
Attack its weak point for massive damage.
I died of it, too.
And I think we're experiencing a bit of slowdown.
I agree. Hold on to this,
After all, Metal Slug 3's original distribution was on a massive 708 megabit cartridge.
God damn it! I've seen that. If you've never seen a Neo Geo cartridge, ladies and gentlemen, I would highly suggest you look it up. It is quite an insane piece of equipment.
And as a matter of fact, I am one of the 330,000 people who own a Neo Geo AES.
Congratulations.
How am I even alive? I need heat and also air. I was referencing Brenel Floss there. That's the longest I've stayed alive. I'm actually impressed.
I'm impressed as well. I don't think you died at all that mission.